far, so good. I can actually breathe down here. Diving mask seems to be holding up. I've never been able to swim this deep before. Down here, somewhere. I gotta find where it's hiding. Whoa! Machine. There's no way I can fight that thing underwater. I'll have to be careful. Thank you. turn back. And drain all the water. I can fight that big machine on dry ground. Looks like I have to reset a couple of pump nodes first. According to the map, there should be an access point for the first node south of here. There's the access point. Should lead me to the pump node. More machines down here. I'll have to swim around them. Stick to cover. These tunnels down here. Water lines for an entire city. Can't reach the ledge from here. Maybe there's something I can climb to get out. My wake's easing in this warm water. One node down. Better swim back up and find the access point for the second node. According to the map, the second node should be on the other side of the door. She can tough out the cold. Frost will help. Another access point. Let's get into the second one. Watch. Maybe that debris is weighing it down. Let's get this fire burn out of here. Taken care of both nodes. Now I just need to activate the emergency purge at the maintenance station. According to the map, the maintenance stations should be at the south end of the dome. Thank you. look at the console I found earlier. That might be the maintenance station. But how to get in? There might be a way in. I think I'm in the maintenance station now. I just gotta find a console to activate the emergency purge. I can get it from my stash later. Should be a console in here. There. Time to dry this place out.
That did it!
Okay. Now I can deal with that machine guarding the door on the other end of the dome. And once I get past it, I can get to what's waiting on the other side of the door. Poseidon.